following the professor's earlier comments, I'm not too certain who my natural bedfellows are, and some of them may be atheists and some of them may not be atheists. The point is, there are some people that still believe that the Earth is balanced on the back of an elephant. There are some people that still believe that the Earth is flat. But do we actually teach that? Do we actually suggest that to young people? As you said, rightly said, Nikki, some people might believe that the moon is made of cheese. Some people believe, might perhaps, that the sun still goes around the Earth as they did for a time. But we know that's just not true anymore. For as much as we know that the battle of Hastings, for as much as
we
well, I'm sorry, did the lady want to carry on speaking?
It wasn't the lady; it was the gentleman.
Was it? Well, I'm sorry. Right. Some people might think the Battle of Hastings was in 1266, but we don't actually teach that. We teach it in 1066, right? And therefore, whatever people want to believe in the privacy of their own home, in the privacy of whatever religion they practice, they're free to do that. But to teach young people things that we know are not true is tantamount to an abuse of young people within a classroom situation.